advice before I start this video. Subscribe mo na kayo syempre. And ang video natin ngayon is Get to Know Me. Ito yung first video para makilala nyo pa ako lalo and makilala nyo kung sino ako. Ay, yung questions ko pala ay galing sa Google. First question, are you a morning person or a night person? Night person. Second question, are you afraid of the dark? Siyempre, lahat naman tayo siguro takot sa dilim, no? Anong klaseng dilim ba yung tinutukoy dito? Are you left or right-handed? Right-handed. Are you always on time or always late? Depende po sa sasakyan. Depende po sa paggising. Ang limang question po. Cookies, cake, or donut? Donut. Donuts. Number 6, do you forgive easily? Kung deserve niya naman na pagbigyan mo siya at bigyan mo siya ng isang chance, pagbibigyan mo siya, diba? Pero pag di niya naman deserve na patawarin, huwag mo patawarin, diba? Pansin mo naman kung deserve niya talagang pagbigyan sa nagawang kasalanan niya, ganun. Do you prefer bath or shower? Shower po. Do you sing in the shower? Lahat naman po tayo siguro kumakanta no habang naluliko. Number 10 question. Have you ever skipped class? Madaming beses na po. Hindi halata sa mukha pero nung grade 9. Ilang beses. Madaming rason, madaming dahilan. Kasi gusto nga mag-skip ng class, di ba? Number 11. How tall are you? I'm 5 flat. 12. What did you want to be when you were younger? Teacher siguro. Hindi ko rin alam kung bakit. Number 13. What is one term you can't live without? One term, ano ba? Siya? Family. Siyempre, lahat naman tayo. Hindi natin sila kayang mawala. Number 14 na question, what phone do you have? Apple or Android? Apple po sa ngayon. And 15? Pang 15 na question po, what should you be doing right now? Matulog po. Kung hindi mag-video, matutulog po. Kakain. Tulog. 16, what's one goal you would like to accomplish this year? Graduate po ng grade 12. 17 question, what's the thing you can't leave the house without? Phone po. Kalimutan ko na lahat, wag lang yung phone. 18th question, what's your favorite color? Pink po. 19 question, what's your favorite food? Fried chicken, fries, basta chicken. Kung saan man kami mapadpad pag umuwi sila mama dito. 20 na question, what's your favorite drink? Tubig. Next question, what's your favorite gadget? Phone. Second question, what's your favorite hobby? Matulog, kumain, mag-cellphone. Pang 23 na question, what's your favorite sport to watch? Basketball tsaka volleyball. Girls, siguro. What's your longest relationship so far? 1 year and 5 months na long distance relationship. Pang 25th na question, what is your lucky number? 27 po. Bakit 27? Dito na tayo. Pang 26th question, when is your birthday? December 27, 2000. And dun din po nang gagaling yung lucky number ko na 27. 27, who do you miss right now? My boy. My papa and mama. Cousins. 28 question, which city do you live in now? San Fernando City po. La Union. Second to the last question, what is your favorite season? My favorite season is winter. Kahit minsan lang lumamig dito. And last question, what is your full name? My My full name is Marie Chris Saison Cabani po. Ito na po nagtatapos ang Get to Know Me Tag Challenge. May suggestion pa po kayong videos, comment lang po. Hindi pa po nakaka-subscribe. Sa baba po, yung may red po doon na nakalagay subscribe. Pindutin nyo po doon tapos may katabi bell button. Pakipindot na lang po yun para anytime you get notified when I post a video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Kasi sa mga nag-aayaw naman, comment na kayo kung ayaw. Yun lang po. See you on my next video, guys. Bye-bye.